Hello everyone, I am Dr. Rutash Kumar from Department of Management in Technia Institute of Advanced Study. In this lecture, we will study about many factors influencing plant layout. First one is nature of product. The nature of product to be manufactured will be significantly affect the plant layout. Stationary layout will be more suitable for heavy products, while line layout will be the best for the manufacture of the light products, because small and light products can be moved from one machine to another very easily, and therefore more attention can be paid to machine location and handling of materials. Second is volume of production. Volume of production and the standardization of the product also affect the type of layout. If standardized commodities are to be manufactured on a large scale, then line type of layout may be adopted. If production is made on the order of customers, the functional layout is very far better to be adoption. Third is basic managerial policies and decision. The type of layout depends upon very much on the decision and policies of the management to be followed in the producing of a commodity with regard to a size of plant, kind of quality of the product, scope expansion to be provided for the extent to which plant to be integrated. It should be amount of stock to be carried at any time. So therefore, the kind of employee facilities to be provided, etc. Fourth is nature of plant location. The size, shape, and topography of the size at which plant is located will be naturally affect the different types of layout. For example, if a site is near the railway line, for the arrangement of general layout for receiving and shipping for the best flow of the production in and out, the plant may be made by the side of the railway line. Fifth is type of industry process. This is one of the most important factors which influence the choice of the different types of plant layout. Generally, the types of layout, particularly the arrangement of machine and work centers and the location of the workmen, varies according to the nature of industry to which plant is belongs to the category. Sixth is types of methods of production. Layout plans may be different according to the method of production to be adopted. Any of the following three methods may be adopted for the production. First is job order production, second is batch production, and third one is mass production. Under the job production, goods are produced according to the orders of the customers. So therefore, specification vary from the customer to customer, and the production cannot be standardized. Seventh is nature of machine. Nature of machine and equipments also affect the plant layout. If machines are very heavy in weight or creates noisy atmosphere, stationary layout may reasonable to be adopted. Heavy machines are generally fixed on the ground floor. Eighth is climate. Sometimes temperature, illumination, and air are the deciding factors in the decision of a plant location machine and their establishment. For example, in Latin manufacturing industry, the spray painting room is built along with factory wall to ensure the required temperature for controlling and air expulsion. For that purpose, for the process of spray painting may be undertaken. Ninth is types of machines and equipment. Machines and equipment may be either general purpose or specific purpose. In addition, certain tools are used. The requirements of each machine and equipment are quite different in terms of their space, speed, and material handling, which is where these factors should be given proper consideration while choosing out a particular type of layout. It should also be considered that each machine and equipment is used to its fullest capacity, because machine involves a huge investment. I hope you are far better understand how many factors which affect plant layout. Thank you so much.